Among Alice's things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartmann. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either. The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there.
Hello? Hello? Is someone there?
The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night. Departure. By Alan Wake. The man turned to face me. His face was covered in shadows.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident.
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident. Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident. I need help.
Listen,
deposit. I need to...
Premium cabins for rent in...
Lightfall!
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable reservation deposit required. Fair and square.
Fair and square.
Figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stuckey would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
Your recommend trying
Nordic walking.
It's the latest
thing.
Yes.
In
right ball sharp.
Roman!
Hello?
With one
stone.
I'd never fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone, or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station. Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it.
The hell was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me. Taken. They're taken. The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way. There was no power. There was bound to be a generator somewhere at the logging site.
I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. It's like the forest is quietly breathing along with you. As you listeners know, I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up in the studio. Probably a rabbit.
Sure. Toby loves rabbits.
Well, sure.
Anyway, I figured if anyone runs into Toby, they can grab it. My number's on his collar.
And Toby's a friendly dog?
Toby loves people. Usually he comes back. We were pretty far from home, and it sounds like he went pretty wild there. Great dog, but...
Well, Maurice, it's out there now. Hope Toby comes home soon. You have a good night now.
The Taken stood before me. It was impossible to focus on it. At first, I kept finding the page. The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best dogs in the state. Belly Burster is the best with no contest.
Monster Dog
is second best. The famous dog is... Thank you.
bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed. In Night Springs.
Stucky's body vanished, leaving behind only a lifetime of nightmares to come, assuming I'd reach the lights of the gas station alive. I recognized the parade float I had seen in Bright Falls when I first arrived with Alice. After the insanity I had just experienced in the darkness, the lights of the gas station felt comforting. At least for a moment, the sane world reasserted itself. The Deer Fest had been 2 weeks away when we arrived. If the day count on the banner was right, I was missing a whole week between the night we got here and now. The garage was a mess. It looked like someone had trashed the place, or that there'd been some kind of fight.
All right. I'll keep writing.
Outside, there's only darkness. Outside the cabin, outside the story, there's only darkness. I can feel her presence in the dark. Just now, I could smell her perfume in the room. I'll reach her. I'll fix it up. I'll bring her back. The story will come true. If I stop, she's lost.
I don't believe this. It'd been me on the TV, talking crazy. Was I losing my mind?
Bright Falls Sheriff Station.
Oh, thank God, Sheriff.
Sheriff Sarah Breaker, you are...
I'm Alan Wake, but listen, I was in a car crash. My wife, Alice, she's missing.
Calm down, Mr. Wake.
We were staying in a cabin on the island, on Cauldron Lake.
There's no island on Cauldron Lake, not since the big eruption in the 70s.
Please, I can take you there, okay?
You look like you've taken a pretty bad knock to the head. Are you okay?
Listen...
We'll figure this out. Please get in the car. We'll swing by the lake and then we'll go to the station, okay? Mr. Wake, have you seen Stucky, the guy who owns this place?
I realized I couldn't tell her what had happened in the forest. She wouldn't have believed me. And then she wouldn't have helped me with Alice.